Okay. So, welcome to part 5 of my first person playthrough of GTA 5. Last time we prepared the FIB heist set up by douchebag Steve. I think we got all bits prepped. Everybody did their part. Each of the characters did a little bit. It's not Barry. Is it Barry? I mean, we could just go straight for it, but the C. I thought it would be S for Steve, but we'll see. Let's punch the bins. Let's just have a little bit of Franklin time. We ended it on that note last time, because Franklin's been pretty neglected in this whole series so far. And I'm actually quite behind on his missions. I'd already moved to this new house after doing a job? I can't remember. Oh, with Lester, the bumping up the stock market job. He gave me this house. But then went back to my old house to do some street hustling with Lamar, so it didn't really flow that well. So I should probably catch up with Franklin a bit so that kind of stuff doesn't happen. Gotta keep it kosher. Keep the continuity going. I guess I'll just go to the big F for Franklin. Actually, that's a good one to start with. Oh, it's not if I can't drive. That's a good way to start. Oh god. I'm not sure what this heist actually is going to entail, but I've bought boiler suits and masks. Got a van and a getaway car. Did we get a van? I'm sure we stole some sort of vehicle for the actual heist. All three characters involved, but sponsored by the FIB. It's less likely to go wrong, but it'll probably go wrong at some point, won't it? Can we get through here? Oh, I'm going back to Franklin's house again, so after what I was just talking about, still running some business out of Franklin's aunt's place. It is aunt. It tells me to get out every time. This one.
Why, it's half my house.
Now, I'm gonna call the police.
For what?
Disloyalty, boy.
Disloyalty? What is you talking about?
Don't act like you don't know what it is, homeboy, yo. You ain't been to
Lamar in there.
Came to none of the meetings.
Hanging out with old men, ignoring your homies, acting all superior. Your mama would turn over in her grave, boy.
Mm-hmm. So you giving me a lecture about not being a good enough gangbanger. Gangs is positive. That's all we got, my nigga. That's where here it is. Ain't nothing positive about your crazy ass.
Gangs are a positive influence, guys. Remember that.
Hang out with your sorry ass. You know you always been like this, boy.
You don't have a gang.
You
don't have that group of friendship, do you?
Become a patient. I say, who is that?
Support system.
Hello, Missy.
Wow. Here's a support system, if I ever saw one.
You told me that you had a sister.
I'm Denise, Franklin's housemate.
And aunt, my mother's old dried up ass.
Shut the fuck up.
There we go.
Shut the fuck up! Here, Darla. Why don't you go get yourself something nice?
Thank you.
You give her $5.
Not expensive. You want to be a greedy fucking cow? Huh? No. Now get the fuck out of here, alright?
You men are all the same.
Harsh,
but
funny.
What the fuck are you doing here?
You're with the boy. The boys.
What?
I'm fucking new in town. I'm making friends, all right? Now let's party.
Look, I had plans on getting some rest until this clown and my aunt came and fucked that up.
My nigga, I just came over here to holler at you about the little thing.
Man, I said I'm tired.
I just came from my luxury penthouse to try
things.
And get some
I'm
rest in this
I ain't talking to you, homie.
Cracked
hey,
up.
Let's go do something about the thing,
building.
Okay?
What thing?
And my aunt won't let me in.
Stress thing, man.
Fucking beautiful. Perfect. It's a gangbang. Let's go. Come on.
I'm not sure which type of gangbang Trevor thinks this is going to be, but I know which one I hope it's going to be.
Where's this thing happening?
Down Grove Street. Don't get careless.
Oh.
We shooting shit up, spraying some motherfuckers.
Just
I can drive
staring long in the anti chop side.
Behave yourself, man. Lamar, what's happening? What you in stress set up?
Grove Street, huh?
Wait, homie. Something that'll move us up the food chain, nigga, for real.
Not this real in this town, nigga. Particularly where you and stress concerned.
Man, this is an investment opportunity. You got to speculate to accumulate.
Ooh, first rule of business. Hey, since we're out here banging, either you got some dust.
Fool wanna get butt naked?
I'll get whatever it takes me, homeboy.
Homie's crazy, man.
So I've heard.
Grove Street. Home. Follow them forever, but nostalgia. Oh, this is Grove Street as well.
This the homie house right here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
That Grove Street guys, they're wearing purple. They're ballers. Ballers.
Young G's starting their own off-brand sets and shit. That shit out of band.
What? Oh, shit. Hey, be on point, this fool janky.
They'll quit about some starting their own Grand Theft.
Courier service. Packets to collect.
Is this CJ's house?
You got the grip.
Present and accounted for. You like that, huh?
Sample.
Now we talking. My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now you heard what your boy said, you're leaving.
Hey, give me the back. Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here.
You can't fucking hustle a hustler.
Fuck off!
Ah.
All you motherfuckers are dead!
That was smart.
Oh,
we can get some hefty assault rifles. Street should be. It's all peaceful and stuff.
You're gonna let me and my boys go?
Yep. Here we go. Oops. That was a bit close to Trevor. He really wants me to be Trevor, doesn't he? I'll be Trevor.
Come on, a work starting here.
Oh yeah. I can do this with Trevor though, can't I? Explode some people with a shotgun. Oh, why does he need to reload already? Oh, Lamar's actually pulling his weight. Surprising. Body armor's not gonna help you there, sir. Trevor's special ability is ridiculous. Well, just popped a load of humans. Let's just walking up the street, murdering hundreds of people. Yeah.
We gotta keep moving.
One time. You get a car or something?
Here, we cut the left.
I'm not putting any weapons down. Just committed at least 50 murders.
down! MC Cliff! That's the first
time! Hey, no, hey,
right
here, dog!
Hold up! And check they ass, homie! That's our way up out of here!
Lamar has run a long way.
Put your fucking hands up! Get him! Come on!
What did he get? All right.
What the fuck are you doing?
Hey, they taking Cliff's shit!
This way!
Damn, it's stinking this motherfucker!
I don't think this would be deep enough for this. Oh.
And we're in the right place!
Does he have a girl in the back? Where did she go? God. God, by shootings. Not gonna go well in this. Oh wait, she's on my one? What? She's not on my one. Can't see her. She doesn't exist. Stretching my back, I couldn't.
Hey, we like racing these motherfuckers. We are racing, you idiot. Racing away from the dudes trying to kill us. Let's split, my nigga, and keep our hands down.
I didn't know this one like this in San Andreas as well. Right around a bit, excuse. Whole nostalgia fest, this mission. Oh yeah, jet ski drive-by. I have to drive mile bank short as well after this. Dangerously close to the fire that wooden guitar. This is weird. It's like the Mary Celeste of beach parties. Oh wait, I'm Trevor again. I thought I'd turn back to Franklin.
What? I spoke to Steve. We're ready to move. He wants us to bring the stuff to the guy we met at the interrogation, Devin Weston. Big time investor, apparently.
I'll let you handle that. Brown nosing the rich was always your talent, and it looks like you spent the last decade honing it.
Deep burn, Trevor. Deep burn. We've got a H, so I guess I can start it still, even though I want Michael to handle that. Surely I'm miles away from it right now. Oh no, I'm not. Not at all. It's off-road. Oh, good lord. Yeah, that was a race that I just hit land there, wasn't it? There's four jet skis piled up. It seems like a tedious side mission that I don't really want to do right now. Good trick that I definitely meant to do. I only problem with first person, if you do a trick like that, you can tell what's happening. I'm pretty sure I just did a double barrel roll and it would look great in third person. Yeah, we stole the garbage truck and something else, didn't we? I parked two things here. Yeah, tow truck, garbage truck.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Looking very casual for a heist today.
Hey, listen up. Here's the plan. Hey, Trevor.
Yeah.
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes guy.
Saw a little hole
in an armored truck.
As long as I am not on the ground, side swipe
with the.
Okay. When the shit goes down, we'll handle.
You stay garbage up here, truck.
On your
tow
post,
it away.
Eyes peeled. We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dawg.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right. The masks.
What?
Let's see what we got.
I don't think I got anyone a clown outfit.
Huh?
Real professional.
Could have been less professional. I could have got in the pig outfit. I did get Trevor the least professional one though.
Let's do this. Let's go.
Right, who am I? Michael, prepping the garbage truck. This is going to go perfectly. Can't possibly go wrong. Far away from the setup. What gun is it that I've got armed on? I've got a lot of bullets in that gun. I feel like I didn't just max out my bullets. Very prepared. Okay. I'm here, aren't I?
Alright, yeah. T, I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Where are they?
This is...
There they are!
Not
incoming!
Me controlling
get
this.
Ready to do your thing! Michael! You better get on your way!
It's not suspicious at all. Jason from Friday the 13th is driving a garbage truck.
Hold up, get ready, Frank.
I didn't know it said butt lovers on the other side. Come on, Franklin.
Ram his speed, bitch!
It's not very fast. Fast enough. Feels very heat.
I'm doing it. Don't stand near the bomb, kid. Blow the door. Everyone out! Let's go! On the ground now! Move it!
My fucking ears! I'm fucking jacking to leave back!
Clean out the van, I got the car.
The alarm's been tripped! The cops will be swarming here in 10 seconds! You better run!
Shut the fuck up!
Come on, good to go!
Sounds like
they're
coming
straight.
In numbers.
Good to go.
They got a panic button, all right. Whole lot of cops on the way.
Where are we going?
Covered by those barriers. I'm going up here.
Fuck. Okay.
Fall back. We'll never get out of here.
Wait.
We got a whole position.
You should take cover by
hey,
the
man,
back.
We're
what?
Ducks right
no,
here.
You. Don't you mind up, man. It's Trevor. Trevor's got a vantage point, surely. Oh yes, he has.
Watching over you boys. Well, one of you more than the other.
Hey, they come from behind us down the alleyway. You don't plug that alley, you're gonna get overrun.
Okay. and getting you out of the alley.
Hold your nerve.
Oh, when did I get Where this? M60. Facing this way. Oh, there's a lot of them.
All we gotta do is ride this out.
I can't even get an angle on those two. Okay. Oof. Give him some health.
All clear here.
So good. Franklin needs some help. God, it's one panic button, isn't it? Whole police force arrived.
LSPD sniper team on the roof opposite you, just to the right. You gotta take them out, T.
Alright, Trev. You've got this. Oh, it's so dark. How do I see anything?
I see the snipers! I'll get rid of them! I got the first shooter.
Oh, so
damn,
dangerous.
Man, you call a motherfucker, dog.
Shooter 2 is down.
Rooftop. Yeah, I get, oh,
it's clear
that.
Shooters.
They're coming from the left.
My car.
Hey, they got gunmen in that chopper. I get rid of them.
Long way down.
Weather the storm. Hold tight.
Come on, that's a red barrel. Should be explosive.
We need
not many left.
Red barrels
this looks
not
like
explosive. Always explosive.
Way to get out, F. Deal with the trash truck. I'll get the buzz to Steve's
up.
Guy. I'm on the move.
Hey, man, shit. You look after yourself, dog, all right?
We've killed every policeman in the city, pretty much. We've still only got a 1-star rating. Getaway. Are we in here? No, we're in here. Where'd they go? Guess we're converging on the getaway car that I hid. Did I hide it miles away? Because I had no idea where the job was actually happening. Looks like it, yeah. Oh well, they'll never find us.
Oh, damn!
Don't be suspicious, don't be suspicious. His fault. I definitely parked this getaway car too far away. I've basically done all of the getaway now. Some inkling as to where the job was actually going down. What would be a sensible parking place for the getaway vehicle? Surely I could have just parked it anywhere north of the city. Good spot though. Top of a multi-story car park. Classic. Except for it's not a great place to drive a garbage truck. Alright, seems to be alright. Oh, I was going to say, let's park this nicely, but it... Oh, I can't. It's okay. I thought it was stopping me from having any control, and... There we go. Inconspicuous. Oh. Well, I guess it doesn't matter how inconspicuous it is, so I've got to blow it up. I've got a sticky bomb. Don't I? Yeah, definitely I need one. Popo's on the way. Do I pick the other two up, or what?
Everything cool?
Yeah, man. Shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Okay. Oh, he's already out in the middle of nowhere. I guess the getaway vehicle was just to be... anywhere that I could destroy the truck, I suppose, then. Makes sense. Probably didn't need to get such a nice getaway vehicle, then. Four-door, speedy Mercedes-type thing. Whoopsie.
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on.
Still looking very casual right now.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, oh, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
Yeah, I remember you.
Gross.
The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. 5 top quality scores. Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
That's great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let him know you're
interested. Good insult.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retired, man.
Has
and
a price.
I have a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
Alright. Oh, man.
Some
Richards.
Unique and difficult to steal cars, aren't they?
Have a good one, boys.
Douchebag, but seems like he's got his uses. I guess I'm back to being Michael now. Went, ooh.
Hey,
what
up,
Michael? Off the road.
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. Acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax. The guy's private sector. Very wealthy. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
Yeah. I'll think about it.
All right. Me and Trevor will be there too. I promise you, it's a step up for you. A real opportunity.
The sun he never had. Yeah, as I was saying, that went pretty swimmingly, I thought. Kind of a elaborate setup.
Too close!
For what was basically a massive shootout, but something went wrong. Did it first time. Good little heist, I'd say. Did we even get any cash for that though? There was no actual payoff, was there? Because it was an FIB thing. Text and drive. Where am I even going here? I'm just driving randomly. Don't really want to. It's Devin Solomon. He's already hooked me up. That's a bit strange. But, yeah, douchebag Steve. Douchebag Jimmy. Oh! Text and drive. Just want to check my stocks. I've got rid of those new messages. Surely I had a bunch of cash invested in that Zuckerberg Corp before I blew its head off. Hang on. That's probably the best way to go, isn't it? That's not a very big return percentage, is it? Is it still in the gutter? How is it still so bad? Oh well. Excuse me. Let me go back to being Franklin. Being as we didn't really do many missions with him still. I'm pretty sure he has an investment that I need to check in on. It's actually going to have changed.
Oh, shit.
Spilling my coffee everywhere. We can all go to the Devon thing, can't we?
Oh, I gotta school your ass.
Wait a minute. Has Chop been pooing in massive piles again? Yep. I'll step in it. What are you barking at? You're stepping in your poo. Gotta swim in the pool. Let me go on my phone. These are all the cars I've got still. Are they? No, they're the people I had to kill. Okay, I thought that was the cars. Blah de blah de blah. Passive aggressive response. Oh yeah, we'll take some pictures of animals or something. Machine pistol. Combat MG, that's what I could have had. I thought I'd already bought an RPG one of them. I'm sure I already had that with Trevor. I can't find out. Let's check that. Investment portfolio. Oh, I already cashed in, did I? We've got 600,000, so. Was it a bad idea to invest in Life Invader? Because it seems like they're just going to constantly stay rock bottom. Actually, if it's still rock bottom, might as well. See if I can make some money with everyone. I'm still down 47%. Yeah, let's do it. Can always cash out, it's not going to get any worse, surely. Faster, 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 faster. Let's not put every last drop in there, because just in case I want to buy something. Sam Inc. So where's it, what's nearest? Oh, whatever that is nearest. P. P for Beverly. Okay. Let's just, let's have a little parkour there, shall we? Parkour. Oh. I'm not about to get in any of these gardens, am I? But I don't know, climb in there. Oh, what is that? Wildlife. Wildlife photography. Oh, missed it. I can't walk around and take a picture, which is an issue. Well, that was some extreme poise. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Oh, there's a load of them. Oh, it's going to be a much better picture than I thought. Is it? Where have they all gone? Oh my god. I just want a picture of the bunnies. Let me take a picture of bunny rabbit. That one. It's just a patch of dirt. Well, this wildlife photography thing's going great. Where did they go? Oh, it's really hard to tell in the first person. Don't you honk at me, buddy. Is this where I'm gonna be going? The other side of this building, which I can't seem to get around.
Greetings!
What's up, man?
I hear that new Crow-X is hot!
That's inconsequential.
Inconceivable!
Whatever, dude. You're nothing unless you're running your own
piece of shit.
What? I mean,
I have had it with that
just
shit.
Racist.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Holy shit!
Oh, oh my god. Two for the price of one. As if the police are coming. Right. You're all in trouble now. That's a terrible shot. Everything's on fire though.
Meteor bitches!
Well, it didn't go well for you, did it? Oh, you. You seem to have had a bit of trouble with your table and chair. Alright, we can get out of this.
This is the shoot me!
Right. Oh no, there's another cop car coming. Give me my first 4 stars. Get out of here. Nope. Not today. Guess I'm not seeing whoever that was. Beverly P. So I didn't get 4 stars. How do I actually not get 4 stars when I unleash an RPG on a bunch of techies having lunch? One. No, I can't Can't stop in time. Right into his field of view.
We have a visual. Moving in.
Open up. Being too told. Obvious. A stolen man. Police car. Paying spray, but I'm going to need a different car for that, aren't I? We'll do that now. Well. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, chopper's going down. That's 4 stars. Let me in your car! Let me in your car! Missed them hardly. Oh my god. Why didn't you get in the car? Well, first 4 stars, it didn't go well. Shot a chopper down though. Nearly got out of it. Didn't nearly get out of it. If we'd actually get in that car, I would have maybe got out of it.
No weapon, out the car, nigga!
Okay, being as we're near the D, let's continue the main storyline, shall we? Let's see Devin, his cars for him, whatever. Oh, nearly lost it. I'm stuck on a bin. Bins. Nice cars around here.
Slick! Oh, you must be Michael's boy. Oh, man. Sometimes enlightenment, it can be a real bitch. Good to meet you.
Yeah, likewise, homie.
We hear you're a competent repo guy, yes?
This is kind of like a little hobby of mine, requisitioning the underappreciated possessions of my contemporaries for some wealthy communists in China who will value them much more.
What?
Robbing my so-called friends, Slick.
Why?
Why? Because they have things nobody else has, because they can afford it, because frankly, I'm rich enough to do whatever the fuck I want, and you're poor enough not to ask me any goddamn stupid questions. Now, I mean that as a friend. Namaste.
That's a nice fucking speech about the value of friendship.
Oh, of course, you must be the creepy one.
Not coming from you, please.
How does he even know about the creepy one?
What's going on?
You're gonna dress up as traffic cops, and you're gonna rob two trust fund kids.
He's made it obvious,
I know,
but
and dislike intensely.
Why?
We can get a good price for the vehicles in Asia. Let's complete the work, you'll all be well paid.
You're late, sugar tits.
Yep. So what's going on?
You finally get to realize your childhood dream and dress up as a cop!
Mr. Weston's research team suggests the two boys like to ride on the Sonora Freeway.
Sounds manageable.
Hey, you two get going.
Ooh, let's go, T.
Dog, I don't know if this shit is for me, homie. My life's already way the fuck out of control.
All right, look. I'm a Darwinist brother, all right? Some prosper and some struggle. Now, are you out of your goddamn mind? This is your lucky break. Choose. Now, are you going to do this, or have you simply found your level?
That's a nice nip on Devin's got. Looks a little bit like he's wearing a bikini under that.
I guess we will, homie.
After him. Oops! Oh. Devin's car was damaged. That's not a reason to fail a mission. I kind of want to do something just for fun. Just a little bit of fun. Oh, come on, let me shoot again. Car was damaged. I wanted to damage his head. Let me damage his head. Oh, one shot. Come on, let me have a second shot. I could skip it. Such a difficult bit of the mission, this. It's really hard not to shoot Devin. I'm gonna accidentally drive into him now, aren't I? Pretty good car he's given me though. It's probably not his, is it? It's a random car I decided to steal. Oh, where have I gone? Okay, shortcut. Oh, that works. Hell with this GPS, and you've actually got to take the off ramp or not. Are you all meeting on the freeway? I thought I was doing something different. Why did I even lag behind if all three of us are doing the same job? Doing the same job. Otherwise, why would he be calling me?
Hey, I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
Alright, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah. We'll pick you up coming through Grape Seed. Get the drivers there and get them going at speed.
Okay, so. Still not really sure what the job is. Go up there. Let's go head on. Come on, you don't need a car that big. Compensating for something, obviously. Probably his lack of a penis at all, because he is a digital character and not a real human.
We go. 2.7 millimeters.
Hey, how about we see which one of you two is for real? So get in your cars and let's see if they move as fast as your mouth.
Ooh, the fool wants to race us.
We were just getting out of here anyway.
All right.
Yeah, my mashed up car is definitely going to beat yours. Or not. It's much slower. Probably going to be beaten down by the scripting, not being able to catch you up. Or am I? Ooh! That nearly went wrong. Oh yeah, special ability. Thanks for the reminder. Definitely going to need to use that. Yep, definitely scripted to go faster than me. Start catching him up. Whatever we're doing to steal these cars, it seems like a weird and elaborate way of trying to steal cars. Especially if their owner and driver is stealing it. When we're gonna steal it? It seems like we are. Catch you up. What's out? What's he doing? Something weird. And he just suddenly allowed me to be in the middle. I'm allowed to overtake him now. The scripting is over.
Hey, you're coming up now, man. Be there in a few seconds.
Got it.
Whatever. Here they come. We'll tell you about that later.
That really suits these two, to be honest. Losing twos on. I can handle it, Trev. Patronizing son of a bitch. Go Zen, Michael. Swirl that yoga.
Two things come to those who wait.
You've just completely copied what I just said, but
as long as we can keep with them, we'll pull this off.
More of a cliche.
Let's do this! Let's get them!
Some variation on the siren.
How you doing, T? We gotta hang in there.
Coming up on Toledo Bay. Do I gain some ground on him? Am I gaining on them, or is that my imagination?
It's your imagination, Trevor.
I could swear we circled half the state. Thanks at the back. I think they wanted to stop and take the booking.
And we gotta stick with them. They gotta stop sometime.
Oh, I've got three different types of siren to entertain me. One,
well,
are scripted to get away. Scripting over. Time for us to catch up. Don't sound too cynical. I've done way too many of these car chases in my life. My digital video game life, not my real life.
Sweet.
Scripting is still happening. Tidy parking.
Whoa, hey, stay in the car there, homeboy. Deal with you later.
Yeah, fuck you too.
You know how fast you were going?
Gee, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, you and your boys look like you were drag racing from where we are sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
Officer.
Officer,
is this
officer.
Entirely necessary?
Yes, it is. Get on. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car.
Hey!
Hey, hey, hey!
What are you doing? Fucking car.
All right, we gotta make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
You little shit! Get the fuck out of here! Gone!
Very inconspicuous. Can we have a
real race? Oh, you talk a good game. Okay. Just don't scratch the car.
This race is Michael. This race is the man who doesn't have an ability for the car. Don't do that. Don't tell him not to scratch the car and then just call someone while you're racing.
Ah, the lady from before. Devin's assistant. Good to be working with you.
It's Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel to Mr. Weston's holding company. And if you think it's good to be working with common thieves, well, you're very mistaken. Have you got the cars?
Wow, the whole resume. Yeah, we got the cars.
Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Bighorn in South Los Santos. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Hey, just spoke to Devin's man, woman, lawyer person. I'll be waiting at Hayes Auto in South LS for you idiots to show up.
Yeah, right.
Oh, God. Doing all right until that happened. Probably shouldn't go off the road at any point.
Hey, Frank.
Yeah.
What'd I tell you, bro? These cars. This is an opportunity.
Yeah, if you say so. You know what, right before I met
Boost and rise and race. It feels like it come full circle to me.
Come on.
What is he doing? Why would he just drive across the freeway? Idiot. Freaking idiot. Shake my fist at you. That was the most animated I get in this game. Road rage. Anger at the cars.
Front, guys.
Just randomly changing lane. Which they don't actually do as much as they used to.
Hey, look, Devin
Weston,
he ain't like anyone you worked for before.
Man, he runs his mouth, wants me to boost cars, and most likely gonna be paying me a fraction of what they worth. It don't sound that different, to be honest.
You must know who this guy is. Look him up. He's the real deal. I've seen his house. He can make things happen.
So, he like, to you, what you were to me. I see your house, I think this dude can take me places.
Yeah, maybe. Something like that.
I can still take you. You believe that?
Really? This looks like a mile away. Stop randomly changing my GPS route, please. I guess I'm getting off at the next bit.
What's your angle, Mike?
What do you mean?
Oh, Mike, come on.
How am I gonna beat your ass in this race? Don't worry, I'm taking care of that.
I mean, is it just a smell of green? Or is there some other thing with this guy?
They really are catching me up now. They're actually following me on this route,
hey,
though.
Hey, I'm just trying to do what's best for Frank. You know, help him make the best of the chances he's given.
Just tell him that he's gonna hook you up with someone you love.
Don't get too creepy, all right? This is a professional woman who's doing a job, and leave it at that.
No sexual harassment in the workplace, T. Not on my watch. I'm serious. Both of you, back off her.
Yeah. Michael wins and completely mashed up his car, but.
Gentlemen,
we won't
I
worry
love
about that.
You all. Oh God, this is gonna be fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought it?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey, gimme 5, 5, and 5. Oh, hey, just kiss, homie.
This guy is high on
come
something.
Come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Look, you finish the job, you get the paper. But the order was for 5 cars. If I'm not mistaken, that's only 2.
Just give me the fucking money now!
Oh, I'm too scared. I really, really am. But you know what? I'm a payment on completion of work type of guy. You don't like the job? Take a fucking walk.
Hey, come on, man. Hold on. So what's next, man?
Murder him, Trevor. Murder him good.
Lay it on him, kid.
Mulligan's a record producer. He's going through a messy divorce. He's hiding his valuable assets, including the car, so that makes it complicated. He'll clock any ground surveillance we run. All we've got to go on is that the car's in a lockup in Howick.
So we just go house to house?
Not quite. We have
Trevor
access
trying
to
be
an
sexy.
LSPD helicopter.
Trying to do a sexy voice.
The computer on board can ID pedestrians from a chip in their driver's license. Find Mulligan and Howick, follow him to the lockup, someone on the ground collects the car.
All right, so who does what?
You're not needed for this job. Phillips, you're in the chopper. Clinton, you're on the ground.
Yeah, I don't understand the deal between you two.
Yeah, well, I don't understand the deal between you two either. But you know what? Life is just one long mystery. Bye-bye, gentlemen, and stay spiritual. Oh, and Michael, I'll be in touch about your friend, Solomon.
All right, good.
I'm pretty sure that garage door wasn't meant to close. Too slow again. Too slow every time. Surely I want to continue with that. That thread. Start it as Trev, shall we? Let's see where he's at. He's probably in a terrible, uncompromising position. I don't know, it's just...
Stay spiritual.
I hope he believes in an afterlife.
That's it, Trev. Oh god, what is this? It's gonna be a cheap extra gun, surely.
All I do here is sit in traffic. Wanker!
Great English accent. Not sure it's real. If it is real, I apologise to you, voice actress. Right, boring emails and texts done. I'm gonna steal your
this
car.
This is just a robbery!
Well, probably didn't need to smash a face into the steering wheel, but... D for Devin. Thief dickhead. Devin the dickhead. And then reverse into a parking space. Neat. Neato. What was that? What's he doing in the bin?
Devin Weston sent me.
Oh, right. The helipad is on the roof.
You pissed off the wrong
guy. Sounds like he was putting on a terrible fake voice. Apparently, I'm just ripping into every voice actor in this game now, but. Just two in a row. Two in a row that did not seem convincing.
You the ride along? Get on board!
He was convincing
right
enough.
Along. Sure, let's go.
Boot up the scanner thing. It can pick up those new ID cards, right? When it's on, just fly where I point.
Okay, booting up. You can use the sticks to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA state license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record.
This is a really confusing way to...
Kinda smells like you're researching a role.
Hey, buddy, look, I got a confession, okay?
Okay.
I'm not an actor, or a writer, or the son of a bigwig. I'm a criminal, and your boss has kinda sold you to me.
Sold me?
I'm afraid so. Like chattel. Huh? Now we got that clear, you need to know we're looking for a high-value automobile.
That's some straight-talking stuff.
Jacket, and we're great. So, And then what's happening? And then, spoiler alert, kid. We kill the witness. Yikes. Right. There he is, over by the oil derrick. Let's see if we can scan him.
The whole RT? Yeah.
Public exposure? What's the deal, Franklin?
Man, fuck that. I got a high ass, homie. One time I'll pick a brother up with any old shit.
You want me to take it out on the LSPD representative sitting beside me?
Man, just get the house. Dude, we looking for is down that way. I'll follow the car.
Howard, you heard the man.
Wherever you want to go.
3 of them to scan. So.
You arrested my African-American friend for a minor infraction? The LSPD disgusts me.
It's not me. I mean, there's some bad apples in the department, but any accusation of a racist culture,
You want to bullshit me? You can bullshit the freeway!
We do community outreach, but we have minority quotas.
Yeah, your night just got a minority quota. I should take...
Look, please! We've come so far in the last 2 decades.
Come in, Franklin. We're in position over
Howard
Avenue.
Good, what's
the name of the suspect?
Take on the race relations.
Alright,
Chad Mulligan. Roger that.
Do the scanning. Everyone.
Huh?
You scan him, he's outside, isn't he?
That's not our car owner.
Why doesn't it scan them both at once?
Come in, Franklin. Suspect not in the area. I repeat, suspect not found in the area.
All right. Done for tax evasion, eh?
Roger that.
Oh, God. Lovely and all, but
not just yet.
Banging in the streets.
Would you look at that couple? Finally, some normal, adjusted, healthy people in this horrible town.
Come in, Franklin.
We've got a positive ID on the suspect. I repeat, we have visual on Chad Mulligan. No vehicle in sight.
All right, look, cool. We're looking for his lockup, dog. All right, stay on and look out.
Roger that.
Well-adjusted people, eh? He doesn't seem to be doing anything.
Out of the way.
Oh, yep.
Easy, pal. He's in quite a fragile state emotionally. Nice, great. You've upset him. We have a lot of sight of the suspect. Might have to send Pirate Boy down to draw him out.
Hold on, wait. He should come out from behind that building.
Suspect's on foot.
Okay, I see the chopper. I ain't far away.
Hey, rise and shine! Huh?
Come man!
Seize the day! Go on!
A very slow moving mission.
Suspect stopped walking, appears to be accessing a small garage.
Alright, this is it. I'ma get the call.
Hey, motherfucker! Oh shit! Shit! Oh fuck! What happened?
Hey, look, just stay on him, man, and let me know where he is.
It's like police camera action now.
Suspect going west down Ellie toward El Rancho.
Hey, where is he, man?
Car going north on El Rancho.
Woo, woo, woo.
All units be advised. We have a possible joyrider heading west on Howick in a black C-type.
Hey, man, you getting another cop on this shit?
Nah, homie. I'd appreciate your authenticity.
Oh, okay. Well, I fucking don't.
Captain 3, we have reports of dangerous driving in your sector.
Well, somebody called it in.
Unit 3, reports are greatly exaggerated. Over. Your boy Chad very nearly totaled the score. Oh, Chad, that was close.
All right, I see him. I'm moving in. I'ma show him how to try that thing. Hey, where this fucking asshole
is? Suspect back on Del Perro.
What a carnage in his wake.
Frank, you gotta speed this up. He's getting away. Where is? Reckless driver sighted crossing Dorset Drive. Suspect sighted near the Life Invader offices.
What is he doing? Batteries are low. That's not a good thing.
You see him?
Lost sight of suspect near a parking garage. Request ground units to investigate. Pilot boy! Pick us down. I need to see inside the building.
Hey,
Trevor gets violent when anything happens. But...
all garage exits clear. Suspect is in the building.
But where?
I can't see him. Need some help here, Flyboy. Where is he?
You can toggle to thermal vision if you think that would help.
Well, you might have just earned yourself a reprieve. You know, I think I'm developing feelings for you.
All right.
Oh, this might help.
Hey, you still see me, right? I'm in the middle of the garage.
Okay. Doing a little wave.
Hey, you reading other heat signatures on this level?
Loads of them.
Man in his car to my right. Who looks like he's on the phone?
Fuck, dude could be calling the feds, homie. Hey, it's not him, dog. I hope this motherfucker in here.
We got a guy standing over by a row of cars, middle of the floor.
It's like slow police camera action.
That ain't. Damn. Could have reached these places.
Okay, there's like two more. It's gonna be this one.
Near the side of the garage, on my left, there's a man in a car.
This better be him.
Sat there looking around. It's bound to be.
Hey, that's the motherfucker.
It is.
Thank you, Trevor Phillips.
I know you. Whoa, whoa, whoa! It's your.
Suspect down!
Bonk!
Fine work, Brown Unit!
Brown Unit? Okay, Trevor.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Mark, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right.
They're in good condition. That's already not happening. Oh, come on. Fly straight over that. Be fine. Won't even notice. Woo!
My ride, dog!
My ride! My ride! Old cars, the brakes just don't work properly. Excuse. Interesting mechanics and all, but very slow. Very, very slow. The police camera action, police chase, followed by thermal vision police chase, followed by drive carefully to the airport. Oh wait, special ability to use. I didn't think of that before. Could have saved me all of the damage. Well, this might be ill-advised, but I want a shortcut. It's fine. It's totally fine.
Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
Open the gate then. Get him. Get them all. Aww.
Oh, there she is.
Let me fail the mission if I want to fail the mission. Come on.
20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of things, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one, then, man? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my services.
Well, No, don't worry. It'll come. That'll come. But right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity. I'm security. I'm fast cars, blow jobs. I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh, man, they are the worst kind of disaster.
Two most important things in life. Fast cars and blow jobs.
And you're just standing there soaking up
everything else is just
you have got to
drop in the ocean,
stop,
isn't it?
Man. Make that call.
Ocean of blowjobs and
yeah,
fast
right,
cars.
Man, I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Just take any car and go.
Thanks a lot. I really want to do something to that plane. Can't help myself. I need to do something. This is what I think of your job offer, sir. indeed it was damaged. His plane was damaged. I have no idea how. I really want to do it again, but let's carry on. It's satisfying anyway. Probably the most satisfying part of this mission so far, and it's me doing it wrong. Well, I've done it wrong here, but it's a less exciting way. Oh, come on. Whoops. It's fine, it's totally fine. Not anymore. Got a Leicester mission. They're the ones where I have to pour my money on somebody, aren't they? Which are fun. I wanted to carry on with this Devin thread. It's got a bunch of question marks. C for Trevor. Probably another Devin mission, surely. Nightsticks are available. Let's get my nightstick quota up. Oh, I didn't mean to flip off that wall. So a little change to Trevor. See if we can do any more Devin stuff.
I hope it was a soft
what?
Landing.
I'm still in the police Maverick. Wait a minute, I chucked him out. Go and see who this is in the desert then, Vince. We've got a helicopter, and Devin's not giving us another job. See the Vinewood sign. Should totally change that to Vineweed at some point. Reference to what happened recently. I did see a mock-up of that on the internet, but it was definitely a mock-up that somebody did on Photoshop the same day that it happened. Do I have a parachute automatically? Should I try and find out the hard way? Yeah, whatever, let's do it. How do I open a parachute? If I theoretically had a parachute, I do not have a parachute. A lot of blood came out then. It's okay. People at the hospital put it all back in, and we'll carry on as normal. After a rather long black screen. Yeah, I should probably go and buy a parachute, shouldn't I? Just in case that ever comes up again. I'm really far away from that thing now, aren't I? I guess nobody rides bikes in the desert. We've got a car around here either, is this? That's a very broken car, isn't it? Yep, it's got no wheels. Is that? That's drivable. I love that. Even though it's got a load of rammel in the back. Just want to get to the question mark. It's not far now. Maybe I'll find my bloodless body washed up on the beach. Oh, sorry.
You're blind, piece of shit.
Okay, it was his fault. Ooh, that was probably my fault. It's fine, he'll just get all this blood put back in the hospital as well. Great parking job. Nice.
You're gonna meet a bitch, that's where you're gonna meet one, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Give me a sip of that.
What?
Come on! My throat's dry as a motherfucker.
Why? Is your mother dry when you're...
What the fuck is that, huh?
Nothing.
Well, it didn't sound like nothing, alright? It didn't seem like nothing. I don't think that it was nothing.
I didn't mean nothing by it, old man.
Old man? Old man! Fuck you!
This is not going well.
Motherfucker!
How?
That's right.
How did he have an AK hidden under that lawn chair?
Old! Motherfucker!
Oh, well.
Jesus.
Huh?
No, come on. This is going to be a rampage,
sorry,
isn't
it? Exactly, huh?
Get up. Oh. Sorry, man. We're sorry. Help! There's a guy with a gun!
Shit. Yep. Oh, yep. It's alright. Oh no. How did you do that? Punch him.
What is this, a family reunion?
It's because those fanboys and their brother's coming back.
You want redneck? Oh! I'll give you redneck!
Never heard the word used in that way. Give you a redneck. Oh no, what's he done to me?
Oh man! What how
this is? Probably getting cover with this, isn't he? Oh god. Please, let me heal a bit. Are you kidding me? What? How did he shoot me? Let's do that again. Let's do everything again. I'm just seeing left in the chat there. I'm playing on Xbox One. Put that in the, title video, shouldn't I? I think the video title's wrong though, that's been part 5 and I definitely put that down, but the
nobody talks about my mother.
Twitch chap seems to like messing up on occasion. on most occasions.
Am I creepy now?
Let's get a bit cover. You probably are still considered creepy. Just murdering everybody because they called you old. I don't have to. I do have to reload.
I'm taking off the track.
Sorry for a second, mate. I've killed a lot of people here. Oh.
You want redneck? Oh, I'll give you redneck.
Oh god, what is that?
I try to be a good neighbor, and this is what I get! Any more of you inbred hicks?
Time. Rampage rednecks. Well, I really riddled him full of bullets, didn't I? Unlucky. Probably shouldn't hang around here, really, should I? There's a lot of corpses. Oh. Realization. Well, let's go get soda. That'll sort us out. $1. Soda. I've got to change my batteries, so hang on a second. For posterity, shall we?
Damn.
That's some modern art right there. Trevor could be exhibiting this in a gallery, to be honest. I mean, he's crazy enough to make up some terrible reason for why it is beautiful. But look at this, this just is beautiful. How do I do stuff? Oh. Make it a real Instagram post, shall we? Beautiful. The phone is actually in a very similar condition to Trevor's. It's not that it's got loads of pictures of corpses and bloody things on it, but you could see that, but I dropped it trying to open the fridge a few weeks back. And it did not go well. Well, you've never seen a dead body before. Think you could pull those shorts up any higher? Got a gizzy car. Wait.
Oh my God! You are deeply.
Get the fuck out of my way!
You got
Whatever.
Some mental shit going on? You scumbag?
Do you want...
I'm
you
gonna seriously fuck
Whoops.
You up, man! Dumbass... Dumbass log muncher! Dumbass log muncher!
Oh, turn right round into that.
Get up!
Oh, come on, that didn't warrant the cops being called. They started it.
Did you lose a very big bet?
Come on, get out of the car. Oh, well, I've made this difficult for myself, haven't I? I might have to change character, but I'm going to need to get away from here first. Might as well have a little trip to the gun shop first. Oh, it's really difficult to drive. That's better. Done that in the first place. Kick the windscreen out or something. There we go. Lost them. Lost them all.
Hope you're gonna pay this time, Trevor.
You hope what?
Forget it. Just don't break anything or hurt me.
The cheek of it. Maybe I'll pay, maybe I won't. We're two local businesses supporting each other, Melvin. I don't have to shop here. All the disreputable people smuggling guns into the country.
I've got no money. Trevor got no money.
Just be grateful for my patrons.
There's got to be some free things up there, isn't there?
Sorry, Trevor. I hate my life.
I need that one.
You know things are bad when Ma turns you down.
12 rockets.
Day.
Yeah, we're all good.
I should add.
Where do I get a parachute then? Oh wait, is there? Am I not allowed to buy one? Why can't I buy a parachute yet?
Bye.
Just fall out of helicopters. I'm not allowed to survive. Let's have a little change to Franklin now. It's been a very switch-heavy day, but I want to continue with the Devin thread, but I'm not sure why that's not. I mean, I guess he's flown out of the country or whatever, and he's not back for a bit, but I've got two more cars to get for him. I wanted to do all that in one go.
Ooh-wee!
Ooh-wee! Sounds like Mr. Booby Butthole. If you haven't seen Rick and Morty, then mentioning Mr. Poopy Butthole is probably a very weird reference. Oh, it's got more rampages on the map now. Trevor, that is. I guess we'll go and do an assassination then, shall we? Being as Devin's not calling back. From Life Invader, so I can put it down on whoever I'm going to assassinate. I could try and do it now, but I don't think it's a good idea to you. Sorry! Corner. We'll go on the internet.
Hey, how's it going?
It's gone down. Hello? How can it have gone down? It was like at rock bottom. Well, this take the hit on it, I suppose. Because whatever I do with this assassination, I'm going to make money, surely. Every time I make money. Oh, old school. Picking up a phone.
Ever heard of Jackson Skinner? He's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines. Facade.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a fucking
sounds,
silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill. Shit, chill. I got
sounds
you, man.
Unusual.
What's the
play? Nobody ever sells data.
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. There's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta. You stake her out, and she should lead you to Skinner. I'll send you the location. Meanwhile, maybe I'll take another look at the fruit share price.
All right, homie. I'll be in touch.
Fruit. Okay. Right, all my money on fruit, I guess. In the ball sack. Yep. Do. Putting all my money on the fruit. I'm gonna make some money on the fruit. Just put every last dollar in there. Well, apart from three, apparently. What am I doing? Watching a prostitute, is that what it said? That seems like a weird step. Far away, not too far away, a few blocks. I like the music on a lot of the stations in this game, but I'm not sure. I'm sure it's loud enough for you guys to hear.
Damn, that must be my girl.
It's my girl.
Hi there, beautiful. You want to party with me?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone. No browsing. It's bye now or bye bye, honey.
Yeah, I hear you.
Inconspicuous turn. Totally inconspicuous.
And what up, girl? You won't get down?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Whatever.
Why is she even just standing there on the street corner? She's waiting for somebody in particular. Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone. That's a perfect accent, right? Just like her. It real picture of the stuff that happens on the streets.
Hey baby, what can I get for $10?
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
Wish you could tilt this. Did I not tilt this? Oh, good filter.
Hey,
can
baby.
See better.
You miss me?
Gritty pictures,
oh,
Los Santos nights. Oh wait, I'm gonna need to go murdering. Need to do some murdering. Murder.
Spot, baby.
You know I don't even feel bad.
Did I murder him or her? I murdered him. Perfect. Easy peasy. Wildly flailing an Uzi at the back of someone's car. It's definitely a way to murder.
Hey man, I'll write this software for you.
Keep my eyes on the road.
Excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.
20%. $1,000, but what did we make on the stock market? That's the question. Nothing, yeah. Okay. I guess maybe I won't find out until the morning. L linked to the question mark, or is that? No, it's separate. Let's do another assassination. Surely if I go and do an assassination straight away, though, and I can't. Stock for more money, then it's going to be a bit. Oops! Sorry!
Alright, dog! Oh, please!
So I'm just checking something with the camera. That's going that yet. If I can't sell my stock for more. I did buy the right thing, didn't I? He said the fruit stock. Oh, there we go. 22%. Sure, that's got to go up more than that. This one's went up like 50%. And hang out with the hairdressers.
Welcome to my shop, honey. Let's see what you like.
Clean up this blood stain on my chest as well.
Where
are free.
My
Let's
glasses?
Get some extra growth.
It should be fine.
Quick free haircut.
Thanks for stopping by.
Is that horn in real life? That's very annoying. Check it out. Let's check it out. 22%? Should I take that, I suppose? 130 grand profit. Yeah, might as well. 700,000 to put down on the next one.
I hear that new crow X. So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking he could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got him.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Okay, so I'm buying after this one, am I? Should I have already sold the other one then or not? Beautiful music. It's come up a little bit. Is it still going up? If I buy it now and then drive off somewhere for a bit, am I going to regret it? That's a question. Good test though. We'll find out. That takes longer than it should. Did I even buy it? Yeah, I did. Let's go. Let's go in this silent electric car. Vroom vroom.
How are you?
Gotta make your own sounds when you've got an electric car. Is that Hannibal Buress? Mm. fuck it is.
It is what it is, you know.
I think it was. I've never noticed he was in this before. Well, I never knew him back then, I think, when this first came out, but Hannibal is great. Okay, the bus is here. Oh, why have I done that? I just like to first person roll around on the floor, don't I? Why can't I get my phone out?
You're a balloon animal!
What is happening
just leave
here?
Me be. Leave me be! Yippee!
There's just some sad times going on. It kinda sprunk. Get that health back that I'm sorely missing. Where'd the one on the floor go? Oh well. Let's not worry about that. Excuse me. Still haven't fully got rid of this illness yet, as you might have noticed. Trying to each bus stop. Where the guy is located. Bus driver simulator. That's actually a real game as well, isn't it? Mission for everything. Mission for every tedious simulation style game. And then my next Let's Play will be like Bus Driver Simulator 2017. Probably get more viewers than this.
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile?
Sounds like a real bus driver.
Hey, look out! We got no seatbelts back here!
Don't whine.
Jesus,
I
drinking?
Drove into a small street sign.
Hey, get in, we're running late.
The light might be red, but buses can do whatever they want. And again. And oh, it's gone green. Lucky! Here we go. Put that one on amber. The excitement. Traffic light simulation.
Well, you're late.
That'll be 1:50. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Fair hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts!
Hey!
What?
Blame it on the city!
Easy peasy. Got a bus full of people. Let's just park them down here, shall we? Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. They'll stay in the bus. Guys have got some weird form of Stockholm syndrome. They attached to that bus. I just saw a man get murdered from it. Probably don't want to go out that way, do I? Oh, I can't go out either way. What is this? It's okay, he didn't see me. This one's gonna see me though. No. Yes.
Green light.
Good to go.
Okay. Hit and run bonus. Alright. Only get 100% if you run him over. Let's check out my stocks. See how they're performing. While I'm driving at full speed. That didn't change at all. Are those police after me? No. Now, who did I want to buy? Vapid. They've taken a massive dip. I guess I'd buy Vapid. What? They've gone up massively. He said don't buy until afterwards. It says they've gone up massively. No, they haven't. What is this lie that's on this page? Yeah, now they've gone down massively. How often does that update? I don't even get it. It seems to be every 5 minutes, but... No, every hour, but... In-game hour or real-life hour? Okay, let's just... pump all my money into this. It's at the 5 hour low, so... That's last mission's news, that. Fruit being on the rise. So how long do you think it's going to take before Vapid is actually on the rise again? It's weird that there don't seem to be any Devon missions still here. Maybe I have to do the one as Michael. Make it carry on, but seems a bit strange. See how he's enjoying his empty house anyway. He just sitting poolside in the middle of the night? No. Having some night terrors with a gun in his hand. Great idea. Probably should get rid of that massive portrait of your wife, really, shouldn't you? If you don't want to be reminded of your loneliness every day. Should totally turn this room into an office now.
Smite me.
Interesting cartoon.
Team, that is the spirit.
Jimmy is just mad dog. That's a blast from the past. San Andreas reference.
The vapors are enough to kill a man. Do you hear me, Zoe and Tallulah?
Great quality picture. It'll do.
During tomorrow night's game,
it'll do.
Science wing of Wickenburg High, rescue the stem cells and set them free in the forest.
Good. Weird cartoon. Maybe that's a good place to leave it for today. Got the FIB heist done. Got a few cars for Devin. I thought we were going to be able to continue that thread all the way to the end, but apparently. Apparently we need to either do this next mission with Michael or wait for him to get back. I don't really know. I've done a few assassinations, but... No, probably wipe that message off your mirror as well, wouldn't you? Look at that. Look at yourself in that depressing mirror, Michael. And I'll say goodbye for this episode. Hope you'll join me next time for part 6. Probably some exciting other shenanigans to go on.